Hello and welcome back to Try. Hopefully the sound is a little better now. You cannot place points on wood services. Oh look, it's a book on the Try. Oh, like in this room I can't make platforms, yeah. There we go. Oh, I remember this one. This one was crazy, dude.
Somebody seems to dislike the power of the triangles. But you will find a way around for sure.
I can climb pretty high. But I think you have to bring the box with me. Can I? I don't know. No, I can't. And what, am I supposed to stack these up and climb on them? Or it seems to be the obvious. That's a little bit crazy. Oh yeah, no, I don't have to climb on these. Because if I remember correctly, as soon as you jump on them, they become destroyed. Yeah. Oh, but I can. Yeah, place triangles like that, and then of course triangles on that. There we go. Okay, what do I do with this cube? Can I just put it down there? Oh, this is the end, so I have to... Like, look up there is also a spot. Okay, do I bring another box in here? No, I think that's a box pad that you have to press down, so no, not yet. Well, okay, let's just go. Let's just go back here. There we go, okay. It's a little bit of a long way around. It's through here, yeah, okay. I can remember this place, but I don't remember the puzzle here. Okay, I can press this and I can... bring this box. What's this box do? Oh no, there's the fox again. He's playing with me. Ah, he's messing with you, dude. Yes, I remember that this room can be swapped around. But further than that. Jump, pick up. Yeah, once more. Jump up. Yeah, whoa. Yes, and there's a room as well. Yeah. Super weird. Okay. Oh yeah, okay. Can't. Okay, let me see the quick bro can do this. Jump and pick up. Oh yeah, that's right. That's what I'm talking about. Let's see. No, that was right. That was correct. That was correct. There we go. Yeah. Just like that. Just enough. Oh yeah, I can't make on this. This counts as wood. Yeah. So what does this count as? Stone or what? I don't know. Oh great, now what? Now I'm here, now what am I supposed to do now? I think you're supposed to climb up here. What? Yeah, look, there's wood and not wood. Oh man, that's sick, dude. Are you kidding me? No ways. No, I think I can actually do this, dude. Yeah, that's good. Make it nice and large. Like that, and then... There we go, see, like this. Yeah. And now go up as far as you can. Man, this is weird. Jeez, this is so weird. Okay, hold on. And now I have to go like sideways. Yeah, but I suggest you angle it because... Nah, bruh, no, that was incorrect. No, it was good, it was good, it was good. I mean, I have to angle it because... Okay, then make it just flat, like this. Yeah, but this isn't good because... Oh, no, it's not bad. Okay, yes, sure, I can split it like that. Like that, here we go. Oh my goodness, that was weird. Here's one more. Yeah, we're on there. We're back on stone. Look how weird that is. Yes, see. That's some weird young stranger. Okay, do we climb up? I think you actually do have to climb up, yeah. No, but I can't climb like this. No, I think you can just continue to just keep going. And now what? See, I can't continue now. Yeah, maybe I can. If I don't... Yeah, push the angle too much. There we go. There we go. Just look at that. Okay, and up here, right? Yeah, I believe. Here we go. Okay, you can jump now. Jump. There we go, okay. We made it. Let's pick... Oh yeah, this I remember was a trick. This was a trick here, yeah, it was a trick. Yeah, you can just walk on them to break them. Can't I just walk on here? Oh yeah, I should be able to. There's my statue and now I'm stuck. No, I can get out. Sweet, okay, so where do I go from here? Go up here. Okay, but then we have to do the whole angle thing again. Yeah, unfortunately we'll have to, since there's nothing there. Okay, well, I'll just click where I want to go. Make a nice big triangle. Another big one, and then... There we go. That should do it. And then, just for good measure, I make this like that so I can run up and then throw myself here. Whoa! Ah, through here, that's the way. Ah! Success. Great, I've got another one of those boxes. What are all these for? I think you should put them all up here. Yeah, but... let's just... That's definitely another, yeah, that's definitely another one. Let's go through here. Ooh! Screenshot. Ooh, there we go. Okay, now what? Now I need to go through that. Through there. I need to be there, so... Nah. Well, just jump down. And then continue to make them... Like that. Come on. Is that angle too extreme? Nah, it shouldn't be. Okay, maybe it is a little. No, that was correct, Yes, and then more, then back up there. Yeah, you just have to keep going, like, do the same thing over and over again, just keep going until you get a heaven there like that, and then see then, okay, and through, crouch, no. You should crouch and then press climb, crouch and climb. Through, yeah, we go, we made it, I'm through. There we go, I can climb up this one, here we go, up. More up, No, just make a big one. I don't have to make them small. Okay, then up there. Through here? Can I even go through here? I don't know. I'm not sure. Maybe I'll just quick save, because if I jump off of this, I don't think I'm coming back. Well, there's another box here, so it depends if you, how badly do you want the box. I think I actually need the box. Can it go through here? No, you can't. Okay, so that's definitely another puzzle. Jump, throw it. Oh, come on! Quick, bro, come on! Throw it, use your muscle, there we go! That's much better. Jeez, what was that? Boostro, man, I'm telling you. Here we go, come on, quick, bro, here we go. Yes! I'm in the room, that makes no sense. That just points me towards this way. Okay, so I was actually in the right place. Yeah, you were in the right place. So down here, through here is the... Oh, wait. So I need that to climb up here. Like that. Can I bring the box with me then? No, you can't. What do you suggest we do? Because I think I need the box. Well, there is some floor here. I think we make use of what we have. And then we get... a big one like this. Like that. And then we put the box. We put the box like up there. You know? Yeah, but it doesn't help if I can't use the box still. I still need to be able to use the box. I can. There you go. Yeah, a little bit of brute force. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's a little bit of unconventional methods, but hey, if it gets the job done. Ooh, here we go, yes. 1 of 11, really. Okay, I can get through here, but I don't think Mr. Box can come with me. No, Mr. Box is too, okay. Quick, bro, come on, throw the box. Come on, we just need some momentum, man. There we go. Well, I threw it up. The question is it now just like dangling up there? Oh, no, that's okay, it doesn't matter.
Through exploration and observation, you will achieve a good understanding of your surroundings. That can reduce confusion quite a bit.
He just says I have to, like, observe my surroundings. But to be honest, this game is like, I don't think it'll reduce up confusion if I observe my surroundings. I think it'll just stay See, here I can swap this thing again. That's that room, yeah, I remember that room. But to be honest, I don't know what I'm supposed to be able to see here. Or what I'm supposed to be able to do up here, I mean. I think just quick save and just take my box with me, here we go. Sweet, we have three boxes now, but I think I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, but this does exactly the same thing, these ones, right? Yeah, see, they just... Well, that's all they do. Oh, oh, there's another box. Eh. Oh, and a secret. Is there a secret inside the secret? No, there's just a secret. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It looks like I need 6 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, plus this one is 4. We'll just make sure that they're here, because if I press this button... Oh yeah, see, I think to climb up there. Ah. Okay, but where's another one? I think... Well, okay, here's another one. But I think in this room... Like up there, what's up there, you see? Like, I think I need to bring some of my crates with me. Two of them? No, I think I need like 3 or something. Quick save. And just bring some with me, yeah, with those sideways. Okay, that's 1, 2, and that's 3. Okay. I mean 4. That's 4. Yep. Yep. In case I need... Yeah, okay. Right. One more. In case I need more. Okay, look up. That looks very high. I'll just go up there. Okay, is that high enough? Yes, it is high enough, but you need to push a box in here, is it? Yeah, see, so it's not as simple as you think. In order to put a box in here, I need to be close. Come on, man. Are you kidding me? Really? This box is like literally arm's length. Just reach down, my friend. Reach it. Reach. That's sad. Okay, we'll have to like sort of put it in there. Eh, oh, there we go. Hey, what happened? I don't know. Ah, come on, quick bro, come on. What a toss. That was brilliant. Push my... Yeah. I can hear another one. What on earth is going on? Did that box just fall out from the sky? Yeah, but it... No, I want it in here. All you have to do is just stay on there. Just look at it, look at the box. To make sure it doesn't move. This is an unreliable box, which we will not rely on the unreliable box. See, I knew we need to bring spares. There we go. That's why we bring spares. Come on, throw it in. Psh. I'm trying, bro, I'm trying. Climb up, right? There's no space. He doesn't want to climb up. Throw the box. I can't believe I'm struggling so much. Put that there. Don't move. Do not drop that bloody box from the sky. Yeah, see, I told you, these reliable boxes, they stay where they're supposed to be. There we go. Stupid unreliable box. Why, what happened? I teleported me back. Why? teleporter now? Oh, there was a teleporter there, okay. Anyway, we can put this back here. Now we have to go fetch all our boxes. Yeah, this is a bit irritating, but well, that's the price we pay. Okay, ready and throw. Ish, what a woos throw. Come on, put your back into it. Run and throw, there we go. Yes. This child is on the momentum. There we go, that's how you do it, that's how you do it. No, no, okay, that was my fault, that was my fault. Yes, yes, we got it through. Okay, one more, one more. Did we get the top one? Yeah, we got the top one, and there we go, perfect, that was flawless. There we go, that's how you do it, and up. And another one. Yes, and one last one. No, no, no. There we go, okay. That should be plenty. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many do we need? I think 6. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, I think maybe 5. Maybe 5 is just enough. Because I need one box to stand on and then to climb up the other 3 so that I can get the reach, right? Like there, see, but I can't, because it's all wood, I can't make the triangles, the tri, so I need these boxes now. Okay, you just need to all be straight for me, and there we go, and then put this one over here. Drop it, don't... I keep left clicking and then keep wanting to push it through the wall. There we go. Nice and neat. Okay, because I want to stack this one pretty high like that, and then one more on top of that. To get the height we need. Yeah, like that. Wow, look at that, man. That's picture perfect. Okay, see you now. Yes, jump, pick up, jump, lift. Oh, makes a good screenshot again. Oh, where do we go to now? Oh, don't fall down just yet. Well, now you can. I think you can. Because remember, I was in here last time. Yeah, and now just drop down. Where am I now? There's a lever up there. This is all wood over here though. This is all wood. All of this is wood. Oh, wait. I think... Can I... Oh yeah, I can. Oh, that's an elevator. And then, let me guess, I need to take my box with me, right? Okay, run, jump, up, 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 there you go. But my golden statue, yeah, we can pick it up now, just relax. Okay, run and jump and collect him. There we go. Only 4 out of 11, yo. Where do you think the others are? Nah, they hit them, dude, they hit them pretty well. Okay, we have a box. What do we do with our box? I don't know. We'll just keep it here and save and then drop here. I can't pick that up, can I? No. No, I cannot. Then what do you think is the trick here? How do I get... Because I obviously can't get there. I mean, I need to be upside down, but I can't be upside down because I can't make triangles. And what on earth is a box gonna do? Oh, it's gonna... Oh, I think here, yeah, look, because the box can go through the shield. I can't, but the box can. We'll throw the box. We'll have to toss the box. Okay, so we'll have to toss the box and then throw and knock off the statue. Yeah. Whoa, no, don't fall down. That's the puzzle here. Yeah. See, that's what they were trying to show me. No, really, I cannot be that clumsy. This man is slow, bro. I'm telling you, it's like he has concrete feet. Come on, there we go. There we go, okay. Just jump with my box and then I can use it as a hammer. See, like that. Push it down. Come on, you stupid fox. There we go, see, we can push the fox. There we go. What are you doing? The fox is now levitated? Oh dear. Well, I guess we did too good of a job, eh? Well, I should be able to go fetch it again. I mean, at least I can make these try from here on up. Okay, we'll start with a basic platform, yeah, and then we'll continue. No. I want to make a big flat piece there, and then... if we can... I'm getting another angle, and there it is, yeah. Can you see it? Yeah, I can see it, yeah. Oh, come on. There it is. There's our statue. Yeah, we have all three. No. We don't. We don't have all three. This is where I came from, right? Yeah. Okay, you think I can jump that, eh? I wouldn't try if I were you. Yeah, this man is very clumsy. He can't jump. I think it's on purpose, so that you would build the triangles instead of sort of, you know, jumping over the level. But I think they should have just made me a little bit more agile. This man is terrible at, like, jumping. Can't jump. Yeah, let's see, like, come on, dude, black... Ugh. Come on, back to gravity, man. Let's see. What is your problem, man? Really? Honestly, man. Really, it's not that hard. Like, you can understand my logic, right? I'm trying to make, like, a flat platform here, and this guy's just, yeah. Zero cooperation. Okay, thank you. Good. We're through there. Now we have the problem of that. How do I get in there? I was inside there, then I needed to flip it and go back. Oh, I think I figured it out now. No. No, that's where I got the extra one. Was it here? Yeah, I think it is this one. No, wait. Yeah, I have a plan. I'll show you now. It's to do with that rotation room. Where was the angle here? It was up here. And it was through here. Oh snap, but we had our box the last time. Oh dear. We had our box last time. Let's see if I can do it without my box. Yeah, I mean, I just need to jump from here. Like, you just need to be able to jump, just like a little bit, and then pick up, grab the ledge, you moron, grab the ledge. I'm so close to that bloody ledge. Oh my word, really? Yes, this man has some serious issues. This is the best I can make it. Oh, I can do this. That's cheat. That is totally cheating. Yeah, but at this point, I don't really care. So, what do you mean? What's the trick here? The trick was that I did this wrong. Because now... You see, now this is connected. Now I flip it. And I think now... Like that. See, now, yeah, now it's fine. Now we go in reverse. Then it's sort of stupid, because once you picked up this box, isn't it too late? Should you restart the level then? I don't know, I mean... You can always try cheating a little bit. Like, see here... Now, if I understand it correctly... No, it's not correct. Isn't it correct? I thought that was correct. So the whole point is that I get out here and this place is most connected to the... Ugh, come on, jump, man. I think that's the problem with this guy, is he just can't jump. If you could just jump a little bit more, it will give you a lot more flexibility, so you don't have to make like 4 triangles, and you can make 2, you know? Well, maybe it's the same thing, bro. Maybe I should just stack up here, climb up here. I mean, I guess I can. Yeah, but the whole point was, does this room does not rotate. This room rotates. The whole point was that rotate, you go up there, rotate this room, until I can walk out here, out into this place over here. I think you have to do this again. You think so? No, man, really? Nah, it can't be, dude. I don't know, there's some sort of trick I'm missing, but I think I've got the right idea. That you... Did you swap there? Yeah. No, not here. It's just very difficult to see from that angle. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Climb up. I'm getting frustrated now. Just jump. Just press spacebar. Just jump. Because the thing is, once you get the anti-gravity, he sort of sticks to them, and then he has a severe issue of getting up. I mean, like, this is his jump. Just make it a little bit more, because you see, you can see where I'm going at, right? I wanted to get out there, but where is that? That's in that other room. You remember that room? Yeah, I remember. I mean, that's where we got the, that's where the elevator was, right? Yes. So then I would go into the place where I need to be. But let's just keep on trying. Nah, that's incorrect, dude. Yeah, see, that's correct. Like that. I mean, that's literally it. 1, 2... See, it's either there or it's on the bottom. See, it's either on the top or the bottom. I can't move it any further. And I think that was the point. So then what do you do now? Now, if I go through here, that's where we were. What about here? What's over here? Come on, man, it can't be this difficult. Yes. This is correct, but also incorrect. I mean, what's over here? Seriously, can you not get up here? Come on, jump, dude. Where am I now? Over here, this is where I was, of that big room. You remember the giant room? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's where we got one of them, right? Yeah. Okay, so this is incorrect. Yeah, go back. Walk. Isn't there always run? Yeah, and this person, like, he's... Move, man, move. Come on, man, I got it down, I know I have. See, there it is. So I need to go up there, then swap it around. How on earth do I do that? If I flip it to the bottom, I go through there. Yeah. In other words, they want me to do this, yeah, but then they want me to go like this, out this way, and then swap it around. And then turn this room around. Yeah, but how do I do that? I can't. Because I'm on the other side, there aren't any switches. Come on. Really? Come on. Is it really this way still? Yeah. See, now I need to rotate this room. This room needs to be rotated again. While I'm here, like on the outside. Yeah, but I can't do that. I can't do that from here. There aren't any levers over here. I mean, see, that's that entrance over there, yeah. Yeah, but see, now it's fine. So I had it, yeah. It is possible to rotate it, yeah, but then how do I rotate it? Because that rotation is only... That rotation only goes twice. Where did I save last time? I don't know. Okay, but it looks like I can do it that way. Okay, the way I did it was fine. It's just I needed to rotate it again. But that button only allows to rotate it up and down, and I need to rotate it sideways. Actually, now it's correct. Oh, I need to rotate it like that it looks like this, then it'll be fine. Oh, okay. Like that? No. Like that, yeah, on the bottom. Yes. Okay, I'll show you now. Yeah, this was correct. And then reverse. Yeah, this was all correct. All of this was correct. Yeah. All of this was correct, even this. This was correct. Come on, there we go, okay. This part of mine was incorrect. Okay, so save. Now I need to flip it. Once. Yeah, because that only works once. I can only just flip it once. It's rather obvious, but I don't know, it's weird. I think the level just looks so weird, so... You don't expect it to work or to be that simple. Yeah, see, there we go. Oh, my goodness. That was what I was trying to do, but I couldn't accomplish it. And now I'm in water, and now I can't, like, move at all. Can't jump, can't move. It's sad, yo, I'm telling you. That is over here. This looks suspicious. All these books. Yeah, that's why I said careful observation. Yeah, but even if it's really difficult to see from up there, it's weird. Because the buttons over here, you see, the trick is that they rotate it once, but the button over there rotates it from top to bottom, top to bottom. So then I think it's like you should press it twice to go from top to bottom, but it's actually just once. They should have made the buttons exactly the same. I think that was the big problem there. Anyways, where's this end? It's up here, I think. Is it through here? Yeah, here we go. Slightly longer than I expected. Sorry, guys. But we got through, man. Yeah, I didn't get any of those gold ones. Yes, you did, so. Unwilling walls. Anyway, sorry about that. But peace, man. The next one will be Wings in the Void. And I'll see you again next time. Cheers.